Okay, hello there. We are back again. Here, tell you what. Okay, I just tried something. I think this is much more entertaining. We could try this out. Okay. I changed my window view. I think it's not as stable. I think this computer can handle it. To be honest though. And then we just eject 9 and 10. Okay. So we're hoping for survivability. Something else. So I thought it over and I realized that I had 10 leftover points from the first blood. So I thought for the 20, as it just so happens, it lined up a couple more. Now, not the most popular of opinion, but flask. I got the flask, gems, divination cards, and the unique one. Just because of how much space I think I was utilizing. So look, we've pretty much cleared out inventory for like nothing but like stuff like this, right? Heck, I could put jewelry in one area. Right, so what do we... Let's put weapons here. Offhands too. Second one. Belts. Rings. Sometimes, yeah, they have that. It doesn't need to be that specific. I'll just leave it like that just for fun. But that's not the point. The point was to just go ahead and stream while even if while leveling, just because we'll be having... We're here. Having a chat of sorts. Real quick, I'm gonna just... Whoops. Need a little bit more. Just a little bit brighter. What are we kind of hoping for? 65. Two levels, right? Because we would then be high enough to use the higher tier potion. That in addition, that we do XP rates, right, depending on your level. Usually it's like a 3 level difference. That we would be in a favorable position, being 3 levels at under, right, the merciless level. Which is a 68 level, and we'd be 3 levels under 65. But yeah, that. Any armor we find here? Maybe it'd be good. Well, let's start with blood. Yes, we have a couple of older pieces that maybe would be up here. I thought the weapon might have needed to, didn't feel like we needed to. Thank you. So, okay, I can talk real quick about why I decided to buy the... Oh, you know what? I did. I already told myself that it is the last selling tomorrow. And with that 10 left over, that's created from having the first core on a sale. With the next bit, that, I can get a lot of space right there. A quad tab might have also... A quad tab and essence tab, maybe, reflecting back. Maybe that was the first, but I know that gems, divination cards for sure, litter of inventory, but can also add essences. But I was also coming from a place where I'm gonna use it to lift this card. Right, I'm going to be selling. You know what? I might be used. Maybe I'll sell the ones I don't need. Or I'm not gonna afford them necessarily. I guess sometimes people do that. I only play one character. For now, we'll see, but character doesn't need too much going on, huh? And so I'm gonna be using and selling essences, right? Everything else. Some people. Let's see what we can observe about creatures. Usually in their sets they have a sort of theme for the environment. Bottles. Sometimes I might say there's a more demon. But also it was like corrupted people in my life. These are not just sometimes not just citizens now like. These denizens come from the top, so... So now... I should comment on great value presented by but you know what, I'm not dabbling too much with trade right now, so I didn't manage the quad cap. I'm just bringing anywhere and or getting rid of stuff. Also sometimes I don't think I play to the extent where for the hours to where I'm a mess in such piles, right? Like else. However, I was playing before, it was already sufficient. I think that was just a nice combo for the. Because, see, that second. What everything added up rounded out at the 210, right? Since we had 10, we got another 200. That's what that provided, you know? And an essence and a quad tab could be in the next one, but for now, I think that's. Genuinely in to maximize both the unique one. The unique one I know is just a bigger one, but you only get that once. And I do sometimes like the solo self found just for the experience. It's definitely an experience, but there's all kinds of fun to be had. like how easy it is to just reset the instance like that, just because this open area, this is a nice little area. Set up. For back in 2014, 15, something like that. You know what I mean? And I played plenty without ever giving them a dime, and yet they continue to support me. They deserve, you know, me that over a different game sometimes that are, I guess, sometimes, you know, what are we supposed to see, certain things with like higher priced games, so. Sometimes in big teams, big games, big teams, not big money. Gotta recoup that, those expenses and stuff, right? So they're trying to maximize the dollars. And sometimes the people, at the cost of people, right? The talent, the players sometimes, right? And then thus the companies. But I watch it sometimes, some of those people are protected. I think their interests are protected. Everyone else, though. Even having the freedom of working with big companies, being good enough to practicing your art, still through the arts, whatever heavy game development, and then just things happen. I mean, you get severance, but I mean, hopefully they get those things that they get. Yeah, it's not all. Of course, it's never a waste. End up somewhere else. I guess sometimes those people end up doing their own thing, huh? Sooner or later, it's like, what, this is like some kind of cycle to create new game studios, independent game studios, where people employed at the bigger studios, they don't make the cuts for whatever the reason. Companies, profit line, well, who knows? And maybe some of them band together for smaller teams, right? Execute on game concepts. Make some, you know, something that, like, something is worth it. Recently completed an endless runner. Kind of sample from it, from Unreal. In Unreal, of course. Right. I've been really firm about using a newer version of Unreal. But because it's new and there's not gonna be as things deprecated, right, as they were. Like, the enhanced input system, right, it's newer system than the old stuff. But honestly, there's not too many things. Assets, they're not too worrisome. Sample projects, I've been kind of browsing for using sample projects to see as references for different kinds of game experiences. Something I was happy to see, though, was that template. There are a little bit more templates in Unreal Engine 4, right, for different kinds of games. Some in 3D, and actually with one, and at least one in 2D. At least one. So I think those kind of nice. I think our inventory was getting a little full, huh? So, oh, that was okay. Come back real quick.
Mate, yes.
Greetings.
Pick those up, huh? And we just dump all the flasks in there, huh? So, look, I like that. I know where the highest tier or the highest level flasks are. We done that. Look, we're almost there. Huh? Thanks for bearing with this. And then, like, the fun part, we can just go to Ravage Square. Oh, you know what? Wait. That's what we were supposed to do. Huh? But hey, look, we could just do it when we get there. And I wonder, is it even worth doing that while with, I guess, what's this content overall? I've done it, and, I don't mind just being out here. At least I know what this loot pool is. This gives a chance of getting something interesting. What's good for doing that is hopefully currency. Maybe that should be a good sometimes. Oh, what's up to them for the currencies for the business increases. Have like combinations, like hybrids of ARPGs with the, then testing out different mechanics, like that auto battler, like ARPG meets auto battler for one season in Path of Exile. Like, that's kind of interesting. Those instances end every 15 minutes, right? So that's not too long. That goes by pretty fast. Let's try to hang out again. Sometimes it's just nice to just reset it like this way. Chaos Orb agrees with us. Chaos Orb is interested. Oh, you know what? Never mind. I'm just saving them. I feel like it's trading. Yeah, no, maybe it's today. It's today I try to. That's an ancient equipment, like that was level 4 last time I seen something like that. Now I can also level 1 quiver. I had 1 to 4 physical damage, that's a level 1 quiver. I found that on the drift one. And I had 1 to find out, that's really good. Since I was level up save us, that wasn't one of those times. Lightning skills. Oh. And then sometimes I'm hoarding the rings so that I could maybe combine them together. And look, we got more health. Okay. Not quite 2,000 yet, but. Now we gain a little bit of health, right, with each kill, and if we prioritize, now we strategically move to clear groups with regular enemies, right, specifically. We'll kind of keep a, well, you know what, they're like our health packs. Kind of like a little bit of health packs. Yeah, so this survivability, okay, we pretty much got all the skill points, I believe, we could get in the quest. I researched them. Yeah. We'll respect the keystone, so having one run ready to go. But that's not, that's at a very specific time, after the lightning arrow. for after the campaign and after, of course, the labyrinth, merciless labyrinth first, then at the end of X10. Yes, we just need one more. The most elegant. So yeah, it's a different plan and completely different build. Like, just, it's like I'm going. What are you? Lightning resistance. This does give us lightning. Just a teeny bit of cold, right? Maximum light. We'll lose the maximum light, but... Gain a frenzy charge, power charge, projectile speed. Projectile... That's not bad. How much would we be taking up? So that would put us below... We have a surplus of fire to get rid of. Honestly, that's a bigger... For now, we'll hold up on that for now. Yeah, we need to be able to beat the lab. Like, we're working to beat the lab. No, we'll not yet. We're closer to beating the lab. But definitely needing 75. I know last time I made it, it was difficult. Because I did beat Kitaba, and then I thought, oh, okay, because I kind of did just skip the lab. And I think it'd be nice to play it in, right, when from a different way. Then I could have a better test. Yeah, I mean, I have a more rounded experience about what that means. Bother fighting a character with this one is more unique game of characters. Wow, sometimes when we just... Okay, maybe we are a little bit stronger now. Okay, labs sometimes guarantees, almost guarantees a death. XP per hour, 71. Ooh, I should have been clicking. That's fine. Check this out. See, look, those instances are already gone. Them, do they have like an evolution, the genetic traits, like all the adapted quite well, the players, this player's character. It helps us build charges faster, so not a decent way to motivate us. Getting into what the shoot, we're already here. Hello. So let's just dump it.
For freedom.
Yeah, we'll store that. We'll hoard the rings. I think it's so... How could we possibly... Let's Too many of these, huh? Is this the most rarest one in here? Who knows, what's a reliable way to gauge the need, huh? It's chaos. Here, real quick, what is chaos specifically? That's right. Reforges a rare item with new random modifiers. Does that have six? Right. Exalts add one, right? So this one could use two more, right? It's got a prefix, a suffix, so it could use two more prefixes. Now, do I craft those? Could I craft them up? What would make this better? Life. If I craft life on this tricorn, it'd be great. So using an exalts would give me one more. Or using a higher tier essence. I would like to craft life, huh? Tell you what, real quick. Go to hideout. This is one of these moments, huh? Where, like, look, we effortlessly... Now, if it's a prefix, right? We're not going for super fancy. This is not the... This is just a temporary, low-cost change, right? Do we reforge it with a new one? No, those are... That's a decent... That's really decent. Let's type, like... Okay, for a prefix. Perfect. It's a prefix. Perfect, huh? We could also craft... We craft double resistance, huh? No, let's just craft life one. Have a tier two. So there we go. It's not perfect, but hey, that's a pretty decent helmet. It's pretty decent. It doesn't have to be perfect. This one has life. This one's not bad. It's got life at least. Can I reforge this? No. Not that one. Look at this one. Do this one too. Life. Look, now we got a little life. Look, when was that 2000 number? Maybe if we had made this one rare. So we might need a new glove. Okay, new gloves. Awesome, probably. Okay, then we're gonna craft some last minute life. Just because that's an easy craft, it's affordable. It's an affordable craft. Huh? Six transmits. It's like a couple portal scrolls. There are a couple crafting things. Okay. Rolling up my sleeves for this next one. Too. Anything could be filled in later. For now, I think I splurged enough on that. So for I'm not playing too much. There are other games I would like to play, but I definitely glad that they. I thought they just did stash tabs when there's a new expansion drop. So I didn't expect anything cool. Life with me. Increased elemental damage with skills. I think that's one that I will have to give some more consideration to. Ooh, it's higher level though. I have to hold on to this. did was I sketched some shark-like shapes. Well, sometimes more sharks, maybe sometimes aquatic animal creatures. And I'm just doing the silhouette side profile. Just to practice. I was considering creature art. Maybe the 3D modeling sculpt. That might have some characters in this. And I thought, how could I practice? So I thought, let me fill up a page with 9 different silhouettes, right? Of a side profile of a creature. And how do I go there? I almost wanted to think of something. A max support. It just seems like essences. Oh, do you get fractured stuff from there sometimes? I thought that's what I thought of. I know heist can. There's some contents, like... in this run right now. Let's go. Oh, my bad. Okay, that was set us back. No, we're fine. Sold those little things we were hoarding, the unidentified rares, above level 65, just because they are for 1 chaos, and then once you get 75, you get 2. At that point, it's worth it, but we have enough chaos to get started. I've not been making any work here, so we'll get the job done. Current job is to defeat merciless left. Possibly that will give us more spoil. And then, of course, at the top, I'll give Dana one last. That's when we'll definitely upgrade the DLC. With attacks, we do a lot of attacks. Hey, that's 65. That's good. All right, let's go.
Hello.
Hey, I think we're here. Yeah, we could have this.
Remember, we do this.
Make this quick. So right here, we have to, we'll save this for now. This one, I thought we could craft this one up to better than ours. But one level and it won't matter. We reset those. Okay, let's pull the flasks out. I don't care if I have characters. Ooh, wow, that's all. What's left in Eternal? Fine, we'll put the Eternals back. Focus on the...
Yes.
The health ones for a second. And those are crafting. Oops, what the... Because they're... No, I don't care. Let's just get them out of here.
Remember, we do this for freedom. Freedom comes to...
We don't need to be so attached. Huh? Oh, I should have combined them with those ones. Oof. Not this one. This one? Boom. Boom. Immunity shock. So we would like poison and curses. If at all possible. It was burning and ignite. That's not bad. All the same one. Keep the left one for now. That's all. We didn't need a shock, huh? We didn't need a poison. Perfect. We didn't need a poison. Okay, then we'll get remove burning with this one. Burning's more common than poison. We'll try to get this one to be remove curses. Oh, I forgot about these ones. These ones might get changed up too. This is a much higher tier flask. Good for chill. Okay. I like when how look we just mass immunity to chill. We already have one like that. So we have one for chill. Which one's better? They're about the same. This one could change itself. Reduced amount. Illuminated shock. Well, maybe we'll try to get one of each. Okay, since we have extra. Sometimes flasks are important, or maybe I should be automating my flasks. It's a little too early, huh? I thought. What would I love? This one, a curse removal. Man, would be nice. Or I just, Was that our last one? No. Will be that sparse on that? No. Okay, well. Let's just decide. Well, we already have a shock one, so we have overlap with this burning ignite one. There's nothing else we could do about that one. Okay, fine. Time's being obtuse. We'll just have to settle. We gotta have the curse one, right? Because look, we already have. And we'll swap out the shock for the shock. Okay, we'll hold on to an extra couple, but for now, whatever. We got one, we got two upgrades in. We can't really worry about this one now. We're good. We cover for most of that stuff. Let's see our defense. We're above 75. We hit 2,000 HP. Perfect. We can now level up more easily. Did I say level up? I meant sustain ourselves. Okay, well, now a little closer on this merciless labyrinth. But there's often to level up one more time, use that clipper. I wouldn't know. I think that's an ideal clipper. But if I recognize it in a line of effect. Oh, these monsters just have a way to do. Oh my goodness. Oh my god. Okay, it's not me. Okay. I'm not the one saying this. Remembering, so shock is the mana thing. Number one is the poison. Number two is the curse. Three, shock. Burning is number four. Number five, I believe, is corrupt of blood. Play for completion, and that one, as it happens, we might just give out a little bit of love. Yeah, I've been kind of interested in working on finding my design skills so I can have 3D models from original work. I didn't want to have to ask anybody. Use their concepts, but I get that there's a lot of skills. You know, that specialization is on my mind. And if you do like one thing, right? Even if you're sketching,
where there's a golden key, there must be a golden door.
Quiver though, yeah, we have an aged quiver. Oh, sacrifice tools and stuff like that. We'll know if we get killed in the fight. I didn't have to do that. It's gonna explode. I didn't mean that. I know I. It doesn't have voice function now.
My mana is gone.
Complication of the wilderness. And luckily those trees were there, right? And so it was easy to just do just that, right? On. Sometimes traps make you, they're just there to just say hi. But seeing trees without their leaves reduces the combat. It's like you see the bones of like an organism, right? And I think if you wanted to study via concept art, practicing your shape language, right, that drawing could. Sometimes we like to check if it has something unique on there. Not unique, my bad. Something removes curses on use. Oh, perfect. See, look. Now we've just had a subtle upgrade, huh? Thing. This is a dump tab. Do I need a dump tab, huh? That's the shop tab. Nah, we can't list it. We're fine like this. Let's go. Since we just put these new potions in, they're empty now. FYI. Oh, no.
Slowness lends strength to one's enemies. Give no quarter.
Wow, that is a one quick kill. I have been hunted. I just got gobsmacked right there. Shoot.
Good to see you.
It is what it is. Anything else? We could just keep getting strong, keep improving things, so we can definitely get some new gloves. The bases are looking walk. To be honest, I didn't even bother clicking. I'm writing them off already. Sure. Use some essences though for the crafting. And you know what? Most of all, we could just trade. Oh. What could we possibly do? Can't remove. This is maxed out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Could we remove one? What did I do? I didn't just level something up on accident today. Stay first, man. pink arrow. I'll be careful with that, but we're at a point where we can do something about that. Well, yeah. Gee, now I want to almost... Can we get 6 things? Do we need to be at least 65? Okay, see, great thing about changing my window screen now, I can use my other monitor to quickly do a quick search of Path of Exile. 6, make, item, level, is there such a thing? There's no item level requirements? Well, can we do something about this, quiver? Oh, we would need one more level, huh? How one is that other nice one? You gotta use it while you can, huh? So look, this one better, but this one is kinda just what we want. ~25 is where it caps out at, huh? Or does it cap out? No, 30%. That is a fearsome quiver right there. We gotta have that. Beast of a beast, no, it just happens to be what we definitely could use. Whereas this one, on the hand, already gives us life. We'll just be getting 10 more physical damage, there's nothing to worry about. But just slowly change gears. I definitely think swapping it out, though. How do we get more essence on? Yeah, so too high, too low.
Justice will prevail.
So hey, we did Merciless Lab only, and we got this much XP.
I'm not up to that just yet. My mana is gone.
There's Esper spells, you have to. You can't not get hit, you know, it's at this turn. I didn't use my evasion. Did you even evade him? Yeah, no, that's what he's in town now. Stupid. We need a good base bow with an implicit modifier. It's gonna help us out. I guess we could buy stuff from this from other people, but given the cost of some of the chaos and our number of chaos, we might not be able to make that many things. One big thing or maybe two small things. I was thinking about 16 chests, but kinda the lightning area. So, creating trees, huh? These for sculptor. We get the, maybe... Sculptor should be making
where
their
there's
own.
A golden key, there must be a golden door.
Paper. Maybe. Look, almost 50%. But no, for okay, look at these trees, right? No leaves. If I were to get the front view, the silhouette, I could just craft my own trees. And I'm thinking just step by step, we use nature. And as artists, we interpret nature, create our own original art for our project. And even if we still make new ones, we could reuse for our own exclusive projects or release into the world. Free or everyone. Nothing wrong with playing with right now. Nothing wrong with playing with you build a community of pastors to play a placement. Or is you have a sort of see then it's like a different it's not a job, so it's not a matter of if it does create a offer or bring a community. Or may help you build in there, but it does, but it's just like which community and do you want budding entrepreneur ones that we want to be able to say that we can earn money making 3D models. Not that if it's your passion, you must all the time.
Gold is the most liberating of metal.
And of course, we can make it free if we want to just help the devs. We're coming from like a humanitarian standpoint. Indie devs got a lot to try to make happen. Let's just help them make it happen. Right, give them what they need, but it's also kind of inspirational to people, right? If they, I'm also thinking maybe we should have been leveling up some of these green ones, right? We have the decks for the green ones, I'm sure, and maybe some of our abilities would be more powerful. Maybe that's another thing I've been thinking. He's just a powerful character on that TV in Brooklyn. Ooh, actually the Herald Dice will cost more. Those graces will cost more, I think. So will their artillery, I might run into mana. Mana drought. I don't know if that fixed it. So yeah, no, that brings me to my next. Yeah, we should totally put a price on our assets.
The weary traveler draws close to the end of the path.
Is that your goal on me? I don't mind that per se. I know it wasn't a dumb tab, but it is.
Slowness lends strength to one's enemies.
Can we kind of spread them out?
Stand your ground.
Oh my
justice
God.
Is dead, served.
Shoot.
Who there?
Everything we just banked, everything we did.
I'll see what I can do.
Almost level 50. Or 66, huh? We'll have that quiver. I want to get stronger. Shoot. Probably not gonna stay up too late though.
I'm not up to that just yet.
So it's an hour. It's over an hour. What did we even accomplish this run? We made this 65. We're trying extension or labyrinth runs in earnest. Next soft target. What's next soft goal, right? I mean, heck, we'll just level up. I think kind of get some gear up a little bit. Possibly, but no, we need those things. Mostly, we need to turn before we do. I can throw myself at the top line until we get to victory, but this labyrinth takes like a lot more skill. Zong's one-shotting this character. Rain of arrows, right? Oh, so that's must have been what I upgraded before on X. I was hoping it wasn't thing. I'm the non-blue, the non-green. That's a trick I learned. That sometimes it's non-green, the non-main stat, right? And then if you're the extra complexity of having a man, a hybrid stat, so. Encounter like an easier grade. Cool. That one, it just told me not to enter this one. They have these little upgrades to level 66. We'll close the leveling up a little bit. We'll have another decent life note. I think it's Life Breaker or Clever Thief. Or Life and Mana Regen on kills. No, attacks. Not just kills, but I mean, but attacks. As we can look, we have our obviously a lot of potential to
justice is so.
Hopefully make it out of there.
I can't see why I'd want to do that here.
And we have got to
greetings.
Must welcome. Wait. So, well, with these RO, positioning is important. Eventually, if I could just not get one text, that'd be great. Then I need to keep my... it's like a wind-based attack. Do I need, like, anti-wind? Or is that wind considered, like, light? Is it a physical? Is it a magical attack? Do I need spell suppression? Do I need a proc... spell suppression? Do I need to proc my... my evasion. Right, my evasion. If it's magical, probably not. Huh. Did that pop up? Did we cancel it? Like a higher version of this. Hopefully see some increase slightly increasing strength as we level up these skill points. I'm surprised they stopped showing up like this. And I had to just access it. There.
Where there's a golden key, there must be a golden door.
A little bit more. We'll get it pushing down. We better off aim for small. And quicker to defeat enemies. Extra life. Can I be weak? See, that wouldn't have been the best person fight for us either.
Let the day dawn. Golden possibility.
See, look, this is not fake. Oh, Okay, see, that's just one of those things where it's like, we hear all that sounds. Boom, we'll just go over here. We don't worry about it. They intercept it. The turns have health on. Did it tell me I could level this up without while still being able to use it? So. Well, let me use it, huh? But then sometimes you get instances of them. Aspirin's trial, I'm not nervous anymore.
Weary traveler draws close to the end of the path. Slowness lends strength to one's enemies.
We have to keep him in our location.
Give up yourself.
Okay, we do the wind up now.
Justice is
served.
Dude,
he's so strong. Oh, we almost had it, though. We must have almost had it. Yeah, we gotta do more damage now. We are looking at this to be improved somehow. I'm level 60, huh? I suppose we're well. Still not bad. At least we kind of got that routine right. You saw me kind of working. Right, working around him. To avoid that. And we kind of hear the sound now, the wind up, his little wind up now. Honestly, it's all bad. Does he only do that when you're too far? Sometimes I thought I was going to sneak around the first space. Ooh, I thought I could cross it. Higher base item be too high. Stronger. And we'll do it live. You know, make some content here. I'll mention sometimes you have authentic, genuine reactions to. Right, I had not Izaro to nearly that last the level 55 and not merciless, the one before, the tier before that. And I was like, maybe I should highlight that one. That was just close, but not super hard. That's quite easy to punch.
Where there's a golden key, there must be a golden door.
Oh, look, there's some in the doorway. Clear it out. Make it safe too. So is Mark on here supposed to be just Mark? Oh, this is a tight quarter with a rare. Not always gonna be. Look at this, how quickly worthy of him is going to be at that level. Hopefully I level up before I get there. Come back to the quicker. Oh, we gotta level at that level. Something to put us. Like, sometimes we gotta be able to identify what kind of debuff something has put on us. With this, to respond as fast as possible. We'll see the fire. We'll see maybe the frost.
Gold
is the lightning.
Is the most
poison is a little bit more subtle. I guess it looks purple. Or poison and or toxin. Well, I guess Dark Souls differentiated the two, but we see maybe purple milestone look like magic stuff or chaos. Chaos is green. Poison is purple. Or not. That's fine. I like these rotating types. Kind of cool.
Close to the end of the path.
We could try leveling it. Hold on, let's just go check this one out real quick. I'm curious. Maybe we should have got the other one. Oh, 1% of attack damage, huh? And now we can equip that quiver. Oh, we could do that from the comfort of our own stash. Huh? So, what do we need on it? Maximum life and resistance. That gives us lightning, huh? So if we can get lightning, that'd be nice. Weapon, physical attack damage, leap to quiver, smaller percent of attack damage. Other item, intelligence. So this one would give us, this one's good for giving us life though, I kind of want it for that one. This one's useless to us, huh? So it's giving us cold, but I can't reforge it right now unless I change it. Scouring seems unneedlessly expensive. Can't just take that, it's just the lightning resist mostly. If I could put that on. Do we scan? We could just turn it into a rare. Huh? Like that. Ooh, not quite. I know, it's a little expensive, but... Whoa, not that one. Maximum life, fire, and cold, but it has critical strike. We don't need those, per se. We won't use the chaos on it. Okay, well, there's the lightning resistance, but nothing else is, We need a lot more lightning resistance on it. I forgot we had this orba with up to 4 link sockets. Oh, that means we can make a base out of anything, huh? Dang, all the things we learned, huh? Fine, it's still not ready to use, but maybe next run. These are these becoming the dump tap? We're just gonna...
Slowness lends strength to one's enemies.
Coward back.
Give of yourself.
So it's a thing when I did the same next time.
My mana is gone.
Justice is so.
That's powerful.
Good to see you still kicking.
Wow. So look, we can get some. Now that we got the orb of binding, we could just grab. We don't need these quivers per se. A hood, huh? We got the tricorn. What level is this? Item level 69. Seven. Tier 5. Eh, I don't really know this. Harbinger book. People strike it on each other. It's fine. Buy a little bit more.
Yes.
I want to change this quiver out. This quiver is a little bit. It's a little aged. We could do something about that. Dang, this thing is old. Oh, it's kind of old. How do we.
Freedom comes
have
to
something. The rares on something, so. We could totally change things out.
Now that you remember, we do this for freedom.
Taking too long. It's got cold resistance instead of lightning. Dang it. We don't want to use a chaos on it. Can we add something to it? Still need it. Huh.
Hello.
We've been the farm.
For freedom.
May.
We should be doing this with essences. Maybe I'm burning too much currency. I get a little too comfortable. that. We don't need that no more. We should just buy a new spine pole. It's got maximum life, fire, and lightning. A little bit less lightning than our other one, but this has got fire, life. I guess we don't need the critical strike on it, but whatever. Maybe this will be fine. Do we have 75? We're not. We're just shy on 75 for lightning. But I might just have to make it do. Maybe we hold on to it anyway. No. I want to get back out there now. I've been playing around too much. Hoping that will help us out a little bit.
I'm not up to that just yet.
Justice will prevail.
And we'll try to get some spine bow. Forces of nature next time to get better, even more benefit out of this too. That'd be the next upgrade, an offensive upgrade. This is taking a minute. Okay, I got enough spam chug. Or maybe not spam gym. Did that help us too, I think? We could be leveling up more at this stage. Feel like they're leveling up that fast in one run. They were starved.
Justice.
It's don't served. Underestimate me. Shoot. It's already that o'clock now. Oh shit. We can hit that.
Back at me, Jack.
It's got a spine bow. This is a citadel bow. Spine bow is kind of what we want. But we need to make some alterations to it. See what we
can
do. Okay, let's try it. Let's go for it. We just want to upgrade things to make some kind of attempt on upgrade. So let's go ahead. So spine bow. So we need to make alterations. We can do that from the inventory.
Freedom comes to those who.
So we need four of these. Bam. Okay.
Remember, we do
so
this
for spine bow.
Fair winds.
Right.
Greetings.
We need four orbs of chance. How do we get those? Okay. Perfect. Almost perfect time. Plus one level to socket of gems. What? It's not bad. It means everything in there is going to get a boost. But we gotta have a red in there. If I chromatic this orb, it's gonna. Ooh, not quite. We want a red. Ooh, not, but not two. It's highly likely to be green, so that's kinda good. Perfect, we'll take it. We'll take it now. Okay. Now that is a bow. Okay, we'll hold on to the quiver. But I seriously think we can say sayonara to the bow now.
Greetings.
Oh, wow. You won't believe the numbers I just read, but those are... This is a sizable difference. Okay, so bow and quiver are better off now. Let's try again. We'll get a little further each time.
I'm not up to that just yet.
I think swapping out the armor though maybe needs to happen so that we can try to kind of maybe survive one hit of his attack. It might just be an insta hit no matter what you who you are, except for the toughest of the tough. There's our four offense. Well, those are worth a fair bit. It's a link. It could be worth it. Oh my gosh, I forgot to increase the quality of it before I...
My mana is gone.
Would that have changed the level? I goofed. Yeah, it's like no fear, I goofed. Now it's gonna pop. Well, we know we like spine bows, huh? Increase elemental damage with attack skills, huh? Why don't we just get that? That's the implicit modifier. This one's got plus one to level of damage. It's kind of nice too. And to quality. We need to add up to what, 40 or 20 quality and gems. Cost three, at least three different bow skill of a particular skill, so the keyword probably would be bow.
Where there's a golden key, there must be a golden door.
Shoot, I mean, it's only gonna take 20. Gosh darn. Blacksmith stones, but I guess I did that to myself. We just picked up five of those, so... Or four. It's no problem. We could buy them. With the other one, the armor. That's what I do in the armor. This is the 26. Well, we have the back right now. We got a backup now. Do you save or do you use? No, I don't know. So.
Let the day dawn, golden with possibility.
Look these up for currency, a chance at currencies. Hopefully, sometimes.
I'm not up to that just yet.
Buff our weapons by increasing support. I think it's actually. Oh, forgive me if I'm thinking maybe since I'm using Rain of Arrows, I should have that in there, but we got the red in there. I'd have to swap those around. Because look, this thing increases socket. Oh, just any socket of gems. Oh, okay. Yeah. We upgrade our lighting just a little bit. Pretty cool. Aspirin's trial.
Weary traveler draws close to the end.
Here I was.
Of the path.
You think I was just gonna sit by and wait to do this? I know, it's my fault for letting it get like this. This can't go up in quality now. Am I gonna do it for all the armor? Not necessarily. These aren't bad. Kinda old. There's no time for now. Gonna drop those in there and move on. Can I say we do what we can? Make confident and we can
strength towards
enemies. Maybe better work. Right now it's doing weak work. I should have swapped out its colors of the gems.
Strike with fidelity.
My rain of arrows. Actually, we have the artillery boosted for the complicated, the more challenging. Maybe this is the best way to do it. You gotta stay moving.
You are inexhaustible.
What?
Wisdom is the offspring
we did
of
have, okay, this was the turning point for us. To improve our bow. We just were not proud. We had an outbreak. That was how it should have felt, well, to be honest. Okay, we've been playing on hard mode this whole time. Metaphorical hard mode. Finally, sometimes that's all it takes, huh? Just get that weapon up, get the armor up, accessories. Not always too. Well, of course, we can't shoot the enemy tail. Replenish our health I heard these pop, the gems of them, and the drop weapon, and I was like, it sounded a little bit more fancy than what it was. Back in this game now. No, maybe I should just revisited. Look at this, and here we are.
When the time comes to strike,
okay, since I'm
not with
the AoE,
without hesitation.
The elemental attacks,
to entertain doubt is to dance with death.
Elemental damage with attack skills in general. Can't go there? What? No, quite. So this is tier 2.
The essence of an empire must be shared equally amongst all its citizens. Choose your path. You won't. were born for this.
Oh my goodness, yes, we're strong.
The sovereign leech needs but a husk for its descendants.
Strong. Okay, one more. Oh, we don't want divine anymore. We want eternal. Come on.
Led upon Zaro's stones and cursed Zaro's death. He looked upon the walls of his tomb, built by his mind.
Oh, okay, I gotta be careful with those. I think some of those enemies. Gems. When is going that way has ever helped him? We gotta go the opposite direction of what we spawning to.
While the first ones remained silent, the god did speak. Secrets
that's it, Aspirin's
triumph is enslaved by gold.
Yes.
And with one such secret, one
we write the poetry. Aspirin's trial? No. Basilica passage? What is that? Are you sure about that? I think so. Is it ever a good sign when there's a good sign? Yes. Sometimes a good sign. Here we are.
An aspirant can afford to be promising. An emperor must keep those promises.
Well, we don't need those, it's okay. Sacrifice a gem for treasure keys. Add quality to a gem. Add 15 million experience to a gem. To a rendered transfigured gem the same color. Let's just get another key. You know what? I don't need something. Freezing pulse. We just got it in this run. I don't really need it. Do I have anything quality? be swapping soon. It's okay, I won't remember. Nothing to worry about. It's okay. Next up, our ascendancy. Okay, we're gonna want in this position. Now we should be strong enough to beat Katava. Wow, can we do all that in this? Wow, maybe next stream will be me, so. Let's go ahead. Where I needed to be now, huh?
I'm not up to that just yet.
Oh, yeah, no problem.
My mana is gone.
Of hatred. Ooh. Decent. That'll make for a decent piece of gear. Faster 11th, almost enough in 11th to do that weapon made it possible things to be different. Maybe it should have gave 15 million XP to a gym. Maybe that would have been better. I don't know what you might get out of those things, but that can't get a unique to that then. Do I not want one? Forces of nature, that'll be our next thing. Oh, piercing shot, we'll get that eventually. Of course, we have respect points for completing the distance.
Up to that just yet.
We've reached the end. Is there a boss fight here?
My mana is gone.
Oh. grab the D1. So this is no real test. Oh, except when it's not. Bannon's gonna be the one to become. Shoot.
I fear I have not been in time.
I go. Do.
Bannon was a man.
Goodbye, Bannon. Let's go with this one.
For freedom.
Maximum life and fire. We get cold. A lot of fire, to be honest. Wow, that's a lot more evasion. Seriously. Ours is decent. Don't make me choose right now. Huh? Put all jewelry for now and there. Not the most elegant. For our uniques. Does it have to be identified? Okay. I like Queenator 2.
Yes.
Oh, it's all fine. We're just gonna go. Kitava. Alright, it actually feels like we can do all this stuff. Yeah.
I'm not up to that just yet.
And it's wearing good. Good standing. Level of artillery ballista that plus one blows. Oh my god. Oh, this is a bit on this. Yeah. It's a bit much. I didn't expect it. Really. Thank you. on the center. Look at that, I already take stuff for granted. If we're solo subclan, I would have been very... But I like the thought of being able to try trading it, so... Maybe I would. But...
This is it. I shall strike you down.
Wow. It's quite a bit of health. Well, there we go. Act 10 and Merciless Lab done.
Time and time.
Thank you.
By the light of Ra.
Innocence.
Yeah, yes.
Hello there, Exile.
Passes right off the bat like that. Shoot, spoiling. Right here, forces of nature. And we'll get piercing shots of nature.
Good tidings to you.
We had just went over the 2 hour mark.
Excellent.
Can't see why I'd want to do that here.
Commander Kirak. Go with courage.
It's through the tunnel.
No point. Not the time.
I should have never come back. Time and tide went to no man.
Little rough time.
Can't see why I'd want to do that here.
It's more central, isn't it? Yeah. What kind of explosive barrels are they? Those have been industry here, huh?
Kirax, my name.
We have a vital mission.
job never ends.
Good to see you still kicking.
Okay, then the bases this one provides would be maybe favorable thus far. Well, nearly.
Here our ways divide.
Like, what the heck? Let's play a map or two. So we were advised to make him at least rare in the beginning. Oh, it also used the cartographer's chisels. I didn't, but oh well. To put on the lightning as well. We gotta do that. Oh, it's for the delirium. Because it's 6 link? Or not 6 link, it's 6. Whoa. There's 6 socket, but not 6 link.
That would only slow me down.
Oh, they're useless, huh? If they don't. Suppose they are like that. We gotta have 6 links. We get the day. I do love essences. clean decks. I know we could equip, but I don't mind just using my little portal.
Now that you've had a glimpse of the app. One of our technicians has detected a divination.
Sometimes I'm just gonna dump some stuff there, just to not worry about it for a minute.
Who there? Fair winds and calm seas.
So yeah, they said that you should just be raring yours. I didn't think it mattered since they're.
Can't see why I'd want to do that here.
Like, how quickly we're gonna just level up past these maps? Get those essences done. You gotta really hit those maps hard. Yeah, I'm holding on to it. Just need a slight change. Need to get life tap. Our artillery ballistas unchanged. We'll leave that alone. Lightning arrow needs returning projectile and trinity. Returning projectile. Also have Mirage Hero. I had two faster attacks on them. I wonder if that thing wasn't that strong. Need to get my Lightning Arrow again. And it'll need a blue. I need a blue and it's... It needs one blue. Not two, one. Not two. It's a pretty good chance, so I don't wanna... There we go. We need to go grab our lightning arrow. Do we have precision? Precision's green one. We did have lightning arrow, perfect. Oh, perfect. So that's lightning arrow now set up. Our ballista set up. Flame dash instead of frostbite. So Frenzy has mana forged arrows. And it will soon have culling strike. So we will get Light Tap, Precision, Culling Strike. I wonder where we'll be heading. Sosa.
May reason.
Orb of transmutation, we don't even have one of those. Shoot. Fine. Okay, we'll need two orb of transmutation. Okay, one orb of alteration and two transmutations. I have a different skill set up there. I'll just take them all with this for a second. Those two. Let's not worry about it. Anything else? No? I'll take this in case I need to swap something around.
My knowledge.
What's most important first is, I think, culling strength. No, we'll get precision. Frenzy's at, it needs culling strike support. Boom, there it gets it. We'll need to throw on the life tap, where we got the sniper's mark and the grace down here. Or throw this precision up. Put the grace over there then. So look, we have sniper's mark on hit, and then we'll give it. It needs one red. Just one run. Perfect. That's all the. That is now. We've just now made the gem swap. will stay like this till level 80. We're barely hanging on in there with those. Oh, the field. Oh, I was supposed to go do those divination cards, and I just effed off on a little mission. Okay, seriously, though, we're gonna be going. Oh my goodness. Wake of destruction, what is that?
Long day.
Let's do that rare one, that unique. What a great opportunity. I don't know what Wake of Destruction is, but let's have at it. Here, a quick little challenge before we go. Oh wow, when we get forced to make sure it's fine. We'll have crit eventually, but for now we don't. Plus we gotta upgrade. Okay, yeah. Wow, did we seriously put on another four? We've already ripped
it. My mana is gone.
Okay, stop there, huh. Well, we did level up. Almost there. Oh, hey, what did I just throw? Don't you just, how do you feel about just throwing yourself at a boss thing?
Can't see why I'd want to do that here.
We did it. Okay. And Anything else? Not really. We're good. Is that not the end? What?
Poor corrupted creature.
Oh, the maps I guess are more than one unique boss. I'm glad we picked this one, it's just been nice for you. Okay, we still have a chance. I cannot believe that all that. That's a lot of
greetings. Remember, we do this for freedom.
That's gotta be the funnel boss. We're completing this thing.
I'm not up to that just yet.
So I'm feeling the strength of the build. So we got a little bit more projectiles. Don't tell me that's not even the final boss song. It's not like, oh my gosh, it is multiple bosses. So what's that red one? Oh, it's contract. Small pet.
Thank you.
sweetie. We have one more try. We have one more try. Let's do this. Just so happens we're not full lightning resistance right now, so that'd be our fault. We're not taking care of them, but we'll be making upgrades little by little. This is gonna be the last map, though. I thought it'd be exciting to do this unique map. Tend the rundown. Because we're over in 2 hours, 2.5 hours now. It's plenty of time for me. This is the second playthrough of the day. I just wanted to push it. We were so close to just getting the maps. Finally, I know, right? But, we had a nice chat about things. I think about art, you know, game dev, sometimes games, but in general.
I'm not up to that just yet.
And maybe we'll see some highlights on the rumble, pushing up the rumble. Sometimes this is very good for maps, huh? Oh, exquisite leather. Oh. It's worth it to us, huh? I guess we'll find it. Map complete. Barely, huh? Is that all the map missions for the day? Yeah, that's kind of it.
Stay vigilant.
Long day.
We can buy maps, huh? Sometimes. If we want.
Stay vigilant.
Just for fun, let's go ahead and bank all the maps. Okay, thank you for watching. Good night.